Hi, welcome to another installment of World Guitar TV. I'm JP Durand from Incendio and Car Band Durand, and today we found a real gem for you all. This is a show from the Coffee Gallery in May 1st, 2017. I knew this one was lurking around the archives for a number of years, and I knew it featured some songs that Incendio has never played before. So we did some digging, and we were able to find the footage, we found the multi-track audio recording, and thus we have Incendio live with our friends Jose Garcia and Luis Villegas live at the Coffee Gallery. So this is going to feature some songs that none of you have ever heard us perform, except for the very few people that were there that night. We had the chance to perform with two guys that we saw perform, we've known for years, but we saw them perform in Venice, California, when we all took turns doing this kind of nylon string roundabout thing that we did, and always loved Luis's playing. I was not as familiar with Jose's playing, but he blew me away, and then he opened his mouth, and this beautiful voice came out, and that was really cool. So on about 1 or 2 years after that Venice show, we decided we wanted to do a couple of shows with some friends, Dan Sistos and with David Correa from Northern California. And then we did a show with these two guys and happened to not just film it, but professionally record it. Luis Villegas has been known to us since about 1998 when his album Café Olé came out and was nominated for a Grammy. And he's played with so many of the people we know, including Ben Woods, who's a good friend of ours. They have a project together named Heavy Mellow. And he's played with so many other people and had been doing this thing with Jose for a number of years as well. And has played with Dan Sistos, I think, too. So it was natural to kind of get them together, and they had a group of songs that they did. So they grafted themselves into the Incendio vibe for some of those tunes. And then it kind of shifted to like Lise and I playing along with them to do these other tunes that they usually do. And the one unique thing you're going to see about the show today is that it is pretty close to a jam. We did about one rehearsal and we have charts. So you'll see us giving each other cues and talking and going, you take this solo and you take this solo. We're really flying by the seat of our pants, which makes it all the cooler that it actually came up with something that was not embarrassing or weird. And we're actually happy with the energy that was exchanged. So that's an interesting thing to keep an eye out for and just look at how it came together by the seat of our pants, which is a fun way to do it. Another feature of this show is Tim Curl playing percussion rather than drums. We don't have too many shows recorded where he's actually doing that, but he's great on percussion, so he's performing as well. So the vinyl lineup is Incendio, it's Jim Stubblefield on guitar, Lisa Carbe on bass and on guitar, Tim Curl on percussion, and me, JP, on guitar. No synth this time, just straight up guitar. And Luis Villegas and Jose Garcia. This was filmed by our friends Tom and Marie Bartolak, who have captured so many great shows, thanks to them. And of course, Bob Stain from the Coffee Gallery, where we love to play. I'm so excited to share this concert with you. So thanks for following us for a while. You're going to see and hear stuff you've never heard before. Here it is, Incendio Live 2017 with Jose and Luis.
And still I won, drying in the color of the evening sun. Tomorrow's rain will wash the stains away, but something in our minds will always stay. Perhaps this final act was meant to clinch a lifetime's argument that nothing comes from violence. Nothing ever could. All those born beneath an angry sun, as we forget how fragile we are. On and on, the rain will fall. Thank you. we are.
For the Incendio fans that are here, for people that have heard us before, we do a tango. It's called Tango para Abel. We do a song called Loretana. It's a song for my grandmother. The song that we wrote for my mom years ago was actually one of the first tunes that we wrote, and it was a kind of a Mexican-flavored song. And you've heard it a million times, but you've heard it in movies and TV and Star Trek and Law and Order and a few other things, because it went into the a music library where it's used for a bunch of different things. I have never brought up the notion that even though my mom is tone deaf and likes to tell everybody she is tone deaf, she is responsible in a lot of ways for me hearing a canon of Latin American songs that form the backbone beneath Jimi Hendrix, beneath Zeppelin, underneath punk rock. There's this bedrock of Latin American tunes that we actually share in common with these guys who were raised in Latino households. So as a man of 48 years old, I would now like to do, for the first time ever on stage, a song that my mom knows and recognizes, which is kind of huge. She's like, what's that part of that song? You know, what's that thing? She doesn't know the Beatles. She didn't listen to that stuff. She listened to this stuff. This is a classic song. I'd like to dedicate it to my mom. And it's a song called Caminito.
Caminito que el tiempo ha borrado, que juntos un día nos viste pasar. He venido por última vez, he venido a contarte mi mal. Caminito que entonces estabas bordeado de trébol, juncos en flor, una sombra ya pronto serás, una sombra, lo mismo que yo. Desde que se fue, triste vivo yo. Caminito amigo, bien me voy. Desde que se fue, nunca más volvió. Seguiré sus pasos, caminito a Dios.
Caminito que todas las tardes feliz recorría cantando mi amor. No le digas si vuelve a pasar, que mi llanto su suelo regó. Caminito cubierto de cardos, la mano del tiempo tu huella borró. Yo a tu lado quisiera caer, que el tiempo nos mate a los dos.
Desde que se fue, triste vivo yo. Caminito amigo, yo también me voy. Desde que se fue, nunca más volvió. Seguiré sus pasos, caminito a Dios. Thank you. niñito que todas las tardes feliz recorría cantando mi amor. No le digas si vuelve a pasar que mi cuento tu suelo regó. Caminito cubierto de cardos, la mano del tiempo tu huella borró. Yo a tu lado quisiera caer y que el tiempo nos mate a los dos. Desde que se fue, triste vivo yo. Caminito amigo, yo también me voy. Desde que se fue, nunca más volvió. Seguiré sus pasos, caminito a Dios.
Switch over now to a Lennon McCartney vibe. Didn't they write this? No. It's a Kiss song. No. We're going to dig further into the a more classic, another classic, but even more well-known classic from the Latin American songbook, and I'm sure most of you know this one.
Bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Piensa que tal vez mañana estaré lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Junto a mí, piensa que tal vez mañana estaré lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última.
Vicente Amigo last show here in LA. Boy, there were a lot of people there, and Vicente Amigo is this flamenco guitar player that also fell in love with Pat Metheny. Mm-hmm. So it's like Paco de Lucia first started playing with a lot of the jazz guys and learned the vocabulary and incorporated, you know, flamenco and did that kind of runs. Vicente Amigo is second generation, so for him, Metheny had already been around and he absorbed that. So he's probably, he's one of the foremost flamenco pop guy. He's got both sensibilities. He's got jazz, and he writes beautiful songs. And this is one of probably amongst the most popular in the kind of flamenco, accessible flamenco known canon of the last, I'd say, 20 years. It's a song called Tres Notas Para Decir. Oh, I do play bass, okay. Tres Notas Para Decir Que Te Quiero. Thank you.
to cut a little bit short, but real quick. Over there on percussion, he's been with us 4 years. We absolutely adore him. And this is his first time playing percussion with Incendio and with his ensemble. Mr. Tim Curl, tearing it up. On the guitar and bass, Miss Lisa Carbe. On the guitar, the man, Luis Villegas. So I knew this guy played really good guitar, but we saw him in Venice, and it was like, got his CD, and he sings like that too? Oh my God. Mr. Jose Garcia. To my right, right over here, oh my gosh, Mr. Jim Stubblefield.
Jim Air.
I'm J.P. Durand, and we're having a good time. This is a piece by Joaquin Rodrigo. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. We have one more song for you. We're going to get down with a lesser-known Spanish composer, Reinaldo Dio. We're going to do one of his songs to close up with. God bless you all. This has been a blast, and we will see you all again. Right here we go. Here we go. Thank you. and gentlemen, Tim Curl, Lisa Carbe, Luis Villegas, Jose Garcia, JP Duran, Jim Stubblefield. God bless you all, and thank you once again, Bob Stain, for providing the best live music venue in Los Angeles. We love you, Bob. We love the Coffee Gallery. Good night.
There's no better way to end a show than with a little Ronnie James Dio, don't you think? So that's Rainbow in the Dark, and that is the show from 2017. If you want to find out more information on all our various activities, you can check out incendioband.com, carbanduran.com, jimstubblefield.com, and thriveandsurviveinmusic.com. You can also check us out on YouTube and Facebook and Twitter, Instagram. Give us a like or a subscribe or any of a number of ways that you can stay informed on what we're doing, particularly our COVID-related quarantine shows that are continuing on and off, including one on August 15th in about a week. And you'll also please check us out on any of these streaming services, Spotify, Pandora, Deezer, Apple Music, any and all of these help us out quite a bit. And we'll hope to see you again in the next couple of weeks. Like I said, we have the live show. Lisa and I are doing a duo on the 15th. And then after that, we'll resume with these shows, where I believe we will get to the Pasadena shows that I referred to in the in an earlier broadcast. So you all take care of yourselves. Stay safe. Blessings to all of you. And we'll make it out of this. In the meantime, just enjoy the music and keep on rolling.